Atomic diplomacy, getting other countries to listen to us by our ability to guarantee their obliteration, whether we attack first or counterattack. Basically, listen to us or we'll blow you up either way.
1945. In order to end the war in Japan, Truman made the quick decision to drop the first atomic bomb on Hiroshima.
President Truman, we have developed the atomic bomb under the Manhattan Project and believe it could be used to end the war.
Terrific! We can save thousands of American lives and be done with this darned war. The Second World War is finally over, and we can use our new weapons to protect democracy and push our beliefs onto other nations. Woo! With this atomic diplomacy, we can keep communism in the Soviet Union and rule the world.
Truman believed that it would take the Soviet Union at least 5 years to create an atomic weapon, but was soon proved wrong as they successfully detonated the first of their own in 1949.
Only a few years after the Americans dropped their bomb, we have finally detonated our own. Now we can build our own arsenal, and there's nothing they can do to stop us.
Brilliant.
After the war, the U.S., being the only country with nuclear weapons, protected Western Europe from the USSR under its nuclear umbrella.
If you're scared of the atom, here's what you gotta do. You gotta get
I'm gonna preach
you
all a sermon about old man Adam. That's me.
Do it.
I don't mean the Adam in the Bible, Adam. I don't mean the Adam that Mother Eve elated. I mean the thing that science liberated. The thing that Einstein says he's scared of. Life used to be such a simple joy. My cyclotron was just a super toy, and folks got born, they'd work and marry.
With America's monopoly lost, atomic diplomacy quickly disintegrated as a nuclear attack on a nation meant guaranteed mutual destruction.
An atom was a word in the dictionary, and then it happened. The science boys from every clime, they all pitched in with overtime, and before they knew it, the thing was done, and they'd hitched up the power of the God-earned sun, and put a harness on old Sol, splitting atoms while the diplomats were splitting hairs.
Hiroshima, Nagasaki, Alagardo, Bikini.
But the atoms here, in spite of hysteria, it flourishes in Utah as well as Siberia. And whether you're a black, white, red, or brown, the question is this when you boil it down. To be or not to be, that's the question.